imagine the proof. You saw her bathing on the loo, her beauty in the moonlight over the yard. She tied it to her kitchen chair. She rocking through you, got your hair, and from your lips she drew. It's not a cry that you hear at night. Not somebody.